shit. Stop it. Jumping is a lot harder in this game than the other one. I guess they did it that way.
Giving up already?
Oh no, not already. Just say. Wall jumping in particular is a lot harder.
His teeth. Oh, is he through all spiked bones as well?
It's the one that shoots five, isn't it?
But I prefer marks to two. Shoots three, but it's two less power.
The server's not giving you messages about shutting down yet.
If you have them turned off.
I know. I have general open, so could possibly have it turned off. Meaning to swap or do events. And nope.
Funny to think that I listen to heavy metal or melodic death metal, but I also find beauty in folk music. This is so epic. Jog, you like different things. Clap, clap.
Do you have a majority of the things you like are dirt? You should go kill yourself.
I was gonna go for like sequence breaks and stuff, but I'm gonna just play the game. I'm not gonna try to do it all fancy.
What's your Twitch?
Every letter in my name twice. It's the same as my Skype name, I believe.
Every letter in your name twice?
Yep.
H-H-E-E. I-I-T-T-H-H.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Cost 1,000 coins.
Fucking serious right now. I can't believe I just fucking messed up and like didn't kill him because I didn't get any missile drops. I mean, that's a self reset. Get three fucking missiles in his eye. I don't understand why it's so hard. With the regular armor.
I thought you'd start off with the zero suit.
What the motherfucker?
point of it?
It's after, well, spoilers, but you go through the fucking regular game, and then once you beat Mother Brain, you get attacked, and they, like, wreck your ship, and whenever your ship gets wrecked is whenever you don't have your suit on.
I thought it was no suit in the beginning.
No, no, it's not till later. We don't even have bombs yet.
We'll never surrender our throne to slavers. We have every Wilson reporting troop.
Oh, this is where I eat it.
The sign of good faith.
Fucking charge, please. I forgot they give you a map room like in Super Metroid too. Oh shit. I'm just not used to playing Metroid with an analog stick. That's the main problem. It's so weird.
Why don't you use keyboard controls?
Cause I'm on a GameCube, I'm not emulating it. I don't emulate
Get
things.
Right.
What you think this is, Brad?
Oh, yeah.
Some fucking cockamamie dog and pony show?
It's a fucking GameCube?
Yeah, fucking game.
You got that shit in the underneath.
Yeah, yeah. Game Boy player. Did get